The accomplishment that I'm most proud of in my personal life has been my fitness journey. I grew up overweight and dealt with weight issues most of my life and into my adult life. And it really wasn't until I was in my mid-30s that I decided to make a forever change and committed my life to fitness and nutrition and was able to completely transform not only my body, but also my mind.